What an impressive and beautiful scene before the 17th century Russian wedding. The bride is in the middle dressed in white, and she is surrounded by sumptuously dressed women who are ready for a great celebration.
Well, if you look more carefully, you will see that this is actually not a very happy scene. The young bride is about to marry a czar, but this means that she will have to give up her life as a carefree teenager and become subject to the arbitrary demands of the czar. And Russian czars regularly had crazy ideas. This daunting future is clear when we look more carefully at the pale face of the bride and the resigned faces of her female friends and family.
You are right. The size of this painting and the beautiful colors were misleading me. And what is the man doing in the door opening?
The preparation of the bride before the wedding was only accessible to women. The man at the door is probably the bride's father. He wants to have a peek at his daughter as well, but he's urged to leave the room. However, an exception is made for the young boy on the left, as he is still young enough to be present. This work has been painted by Konstantin Makovsky, who came from a Russian artistic family. His works are relatively unknown because when he painted this work in 1889, other painters like Gauguin, Monet, and Van Gogh were working on much more revolutionary types of work.